I think that at this historical time for the country, we need to face the citizens' problems. We have many problems to solve. There are clauses that can cause VAT to increase by the end of the year. Companies are expecting a decrease in tax. Italy needs an environmental turning point on a series of policies. We have always had the welfare of Italians at heart. We are not from the right or from the left. As ever, we have said, whoever agrees with the topics that we want to deal with to help the Italian citizens is welcome. At this time in Italy, there are discussions about who should be minister. We're not interested in this. We are interested in what we need to do together. If this government is formed, it needs to cut 345 MPs, it needs to carry out the reforms that Italians have been waiting for years. Reforms on justice, on taxation, on employment, on health and welfare.
The foundation of a coalition government is compromise. It's give and take. And you showed that you're willing to compromise with your previous coalition, with Lega. Why are you not showing that willingness with PD party now?
Io credo che, come abbiamo sempre detto,
I believe that, as we have always said, the concept of right and left are outdated in the world and in Italy too. We have been in government for 14 months with Lega, and we have implemented some measures on employment and on welfare that are unparalleled. The citizenship income, the law on dignity. In Italy, long-term employment contracts have increased by 150% in a year, and temporary contracts have decreased. We have 3 million people who now have an instrument to sustain their income, whereas before they were in a state of absolute poverty. Not to mention the fact that we have passed the most rigid anti-corruption law in Europe. Salvini decided to pull down the government because he was looking at the polls and he wanted to take everything. But those who won everything lose everything. Now, if there is another party in Parliament who wants to realize another part of our program, we welcome it.
Hi, I'm Giovanna Bersecci and thank you for watching. You can check out more of our videos by clicking on the boxes on the screen. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more from CNBC International. Thank you for watching.